Fatherhood.
It's not really the same though, is it?
Well, you wouldn't know because you don't have a hat.
Can I ask which one it is?
No, I can't tell you because you don't know himself yet, so I'm going to be fellow
with
you.
You could tell me though.
No.
Well, you could, if I wouldn't tell anyone.
No.
No, I understand.
Is it Kieran?
No.
Is it Tyler? Is it outdoor? Wouldn't be outdoor, would it? Is it Ryan?
Ryan, is it?
Please, you can't expect me to care about the price of bananas with everything that's going on at the moment.
What is going on?
I can't tell you.
You can't tell me.
It's a secret. So, whatever you do, please don't ask me to talk about it because I simply can't.
So I thought we could do an assembly together, comparing the prices.
I just feel like I'm stuck right in the middle between a really difficult situation.
What situation?
I can't figure it out. It's about the treasure. I said too much already.
Did you try to touch it?
Yeah, but that's not it.
I can't really help unless I know what it is.
Yes. You can guess. I mean, I won't say anything. I'll just nod my head if you're getting warm and I'll shake my head if you're getting cold.
Well,
it's a good old child at school.
So someone actually ate it?
It's hard to believe. I'm hoping.
Who is this stuff, Jack?
Well, that I can't tell
you. I understand.
It's wrong.
Who told you?
Sarah.
Where? Just before this lesson.
Well, she told me at the end of lunch, so I knew a good 45 minutes before.
Amazing that anyone actually left.
Yeah. Of course, it's very important for us now.
Yeah.
You told anyone, have you?
No. Aaron, Hubble, and Joe.
You mentioned me from there. I popped in to change the ink and photocopy. Other than that, not a soul.
Woohoo! Ow! Oh, my head and my head hit him. Hold on, every time someone thinks of you, no exact purpose.
Do you want to have children?
I'm sorry?
Do you want to have children?
should just see how the drink goes first.
It's just this whole thing on the treadmill has been questioning me before. I'm the woman who's always been happy first. That's why I'm not the top 20 teachers in the country. But I'm thinking, I'm not going to be happy. I'm not going to be
happy.
Seven grandchildren.
Well, that would make Christmas very nice, and plus even a trip to Chessington World of Adventures, we'd have to hire a minibus.
Bother with that drink.
Follow me.
So, must be lions.
So, how's it getting on, Penny?
It's a plant.
Really? Is it a strawberry sport?
No.
Right, you believe in him so much. Right, this is what we've got to do.
4. Yay, we won.
Yes,
yes, sorry. I don't teach anymore.
In pens nests?
In the leaves. Leaves these days.
Yeah. I want to call me so nice. Take my t-shirt.
What was it you were going to say?
Sorry, can I get a bit quiet, please? Something very important has happened. I've just this moment heard. Gillian's custard tarts were too soggy. She's out of the bake off.
No way.
What?
This thing. Nothing. Nothing. No. Okay. Why is that wrong with the door?
What's
the gun?
It should be the best PE teacher in the world. Yes.
Oh, I want you.
Great teachers have nothing to fear from an inspection.
True. So I suggest you take the day off sick. What do we normally do? Wash your car, hold it down the chimney?
I'm not a bad teacher, don't know about it. You're an abominable one. Who are you calling abominable?
The bingo, I didn't hear any numbers until they were all in French.
She said, this is a disaster. If Miss Steele finds the drugs were finished,
I would like to make a donation to Esther.
Do you think you could corrupt me with money?
No.
That's a career ender.
Well, don't say that. Mistress.
Thank you.
Beatrice. Can't you see I'm working?
I was wondering if you were any closer to finding the culprit who brought the bag of drugs.
The herb problem is being dealt with as we speak.
But can you smell it?
Must be the glaze. They brought up a new flavour.
Oh, really? What's it called?
Jamaican breeze. On your way out, perhaps you could tell my secretary I'm not to be disturbed. Thank you so much. And if you find another bag of ganja on school property, do bring it straight to me.
Glorious leader asked not to be disturbed.
Right. Do not disturb head mistress.
Hello, Greybridge School.
No, you're right, it is Greybridge. I'll put you straight through to her.
Can I just speak?
too?
I told you.
Famous man. May we sit down?
Yes, of course, Miss Dear Gentlemen. Mansfield proves. We're very proud of this school.
The strip seems to have been ripped off it.
Strange. Oh, yes, we can do that. Don't worry, Miss Steele. We've got some more here. As you can see on page 5, we have some terrific plans for the playing fields that are currently grass. We need to get rid of the grass.
Oh, we have an aspirator.
We will, but first we desperately need to remove the grass. Yes, oh. If you would care to leave any bags here, you're very welcome.
That won't be necessary.
Do the teachers all know we're here?
Well, I may eventually be passing to one or two members of staff, but don't worry. What you're about to see is a perfectly normal day here at Greybridge.
How is water created?
You look like a skull.
Well, don't even that sort of language. Sorry.
Inconceivable, Daphne, but you've actually come up with something that will make matters worse.
Thank you.
It isn't a compliment. We have to think of something.
We haven't followed the syllabus this year. Never have, never will. Not in Luke Martin's class. We haven't been learning about Beethoven or Mozart. I make my lessons relevant to the kids. All this time, we've been learning about the fifth biggest rock band in the UK right now, Kasabian. Watch this. Lead guitarist.
Serge Pizzola.
First single to chart. What did Kasabian mean?
Council of Community College.
Shame you don't get proper music like Kasabian or Snow Patrol or the Arctic Gorillas on the GCSE music syllabus, or as I like to call it, syllable. Obviously, normally I do stick to the syllabus.
Oh, hello. Sorry if I called you all a little past this earlier. I hope you aren't smashing the couch. Just looking for the bathroom. Oh, that's never true. I've just cleaned up, as it goes. You can put that in your report if you want. Toilets, upstanding.
I'll think about that one, thank you.
Well, here at the moment, we'd like to be top of the box.
there you are, Miss Steele. Can I help you, Miss Baron?
Oh, I just bought you a cup of coffee,
and there's a Bendix mint on the soft serve for you. Put it there.
What are you doing?
I was just wondering how the inspection's going.
I'll file my report at the end of the day.
Oh, I can't wait to read it.
I can't wait for you to read it either.
Miss Bell?
Yes?
You seem to have got your foot caught in my bag.
Have I? Oh. I slipped something.
I'm watching you, Baron.
Stop trying to